Redskin is part of our culture. If you're aware of your culture, you know that it's in there. In our people, we have a clan called Dashche. That means that you put red paint on. When I was a little kid, my grandmother used to put red ochre on my face and go herd sheep because it shields you from the sun. And then another thing as well is we have ceremonies where we have paintings of red to bring about healing and restoring balance and harmony. And that's what we associate with it. But even in their landscape, we have songs that talked about when their father sun sets, before it says goodnight to us, it paints all the mountains red. And the most sacred places, landscapes, are painted red before he bids us goodnight. So it's part of our way, of our life. We're not victims. We don't want to be victims. And it's unfortunate that whoever is behind us is victimizing other people for their own self-interest and funding all these movements. It's for their self-interest, and we have to be aware of those things. But up in Navajo country, over 90% of Navajo people, they're fine. They like the name Redskin, and they want to keep it that way.